Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But all I know is the man from Hackensack, New Jersey, looks bronzed and ready as ever.
So what do you think about Carl Anderson? In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
I think this tag team is set to be one of the best in WWE.
And there's the stunner. This thing might be over real soon.
Nobody gets up from a good stunner.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
King, if trash talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either.
He's on the defensive here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Lack of confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size. No! Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. And he comes back into the ring with no time to spare.
Clearly on a mission here. Enzo Amore in trouble now.
His running cross body.
Enzo Amore. Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
We got it covered. By Carl Anderson. Look at Carl Anderson here.
Whoa!
No person could take much more of this, and Carl Anderson's not looking good. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
He thinks he has it.
One, two. And he gets leveled. He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This is it. Here he goes.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, I think this man needs business. Anderson is looking at this right now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Look at Carl Anderson. It's coming. Here's a cover.
One, two, three.
and gentlemen, Carl Anderson.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, The Club.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.